Yes, good morning, children. So today we are going to discuss first the importance of nutrition for human beings. Yes, nutrition, children, as you all know, is a base of life. All living beings, like they are able to sustain themselves just because of the nutrition. There are two aspects. One is the ones, those who are well off. Those who are, you know, the ones who can afford good diet, good nutrition. If we talk about them, then even they also suffer from poor nutrition. It's not that they don't afford, but the thing is that they don't bother to go for or manage nutrition in the diet. Just filling the stomach with anything is not enough. But going for nutrition, going for a balanced diet is must for a sound mind, body, and soul. Right? So what happens at home, you know, the children, those who are growing up, they need all nutrition, all balanced diet. But what happens, like children, you know, they go for all the unhealthy food or the junk foods. So the result is that they lack in various diet things like which make them weak in the end. So balanced diet is a solution, maybe for children, maybe for the adults, or maybe for very old people. And yes, as per age, it depends like what one needs more. So that is also there. So a proper consultancy with the dietitians that can also help us see like what exactly we need. But in nutshell, if we talk about a balanced diet, then we should take care of including all the fresh, leafy and green vegetables, all fruits, especially the seasonal fruits, and the basic structure of food, that is rice, chapati or pulses. They are all, you know, required in our daily diet and all the dairy products. So when we'll have all these things in our diet on daily basis, then we'll all be healthy. So on the other side, if we talk about the poor people, those who don't afford good food, what about them? They don't even get something to fill their stomach. So the data, there had been many surveys like which show that, which have been, you know, mentioning this, like there are many children in the world, or especially in India, those who go with empty stomach to sleep. So what about them? Don't they also, it's their right to get good food, good nutrition for their growth of mind, body and soul. So once, number one, we must take care of ourselves, of our family. And then we must also be very careful about giving something to others who don't afford, or those who don't have anything. So taking care of oneself and then taking care of the others. That should be our motto of life. So nutrition, that is good diet or balanced diet, should be our main motto for ourselves and for others also. Right? So yes, children, now anyone of can take the screenshot of the blackboard and me and the class also with gallery view and send it to me, please. Yes, now you can send this. You can turn your videos on for 1 minute. Turn your videos on for only 1 minute, all of you. Yes. Yes, when everybody's videos would be on, then you take the screenshot again better. Just kindly turn on your videos for 1 minute for everybody, please. Yes, all of you turn on your videos. Your faces should be visible, please. Doesn't matter how you look, just turn on your videos. Only it will take 1 minute. Come on. Yes, hurry up, hurry up. Come on, children. Why delay? Amritpal, Harshvardhan, Anmol Singh, Mayank, Gurjot Singh, Yashika, Shreya, Vriti. What happened? Pramod, Budhi Raja. And Pramod, you did not return me the photographs also. Very bad. Japancho, Tudeveer, Mannath. Turn on your videos. Okay, face towards the camera. Yes, take the screenshot now, beta. Taken. Okay, thank you, children. Okay, thank you. Yes, so today, children, we'll be discussing the question paper. But before we discuss the question paper, right now, I have the, by mistake, I brought some other question paper, but in nutshell, I can discuss a few things and tomorrow I'll have the paper with me, then we'll discuss in details. So children, yes. This time you people had for the first time complete MCQ based paper. Yes, for the first time, children, you people had complete MCQ based paper. And the purpose of this kind of paper is number one, to make children shift from cramming or rote learning to analysis, okay, or to have a thinking which is based upon rationale or logic. Okay, so here less of memory recall is required and more of your analytical skills or rationale thinking is required. So it is creativity based, not cramming based. That is the main thing. So though your paper was quite easier this time, so set B I have got right now with me. So those who had set B, they can open up their question papers with them. And the ones those who had set A, they also listen to it carefully. And today you all will solve set A as well as set B, right? Especially section A today you solve, all of you. Solve section A, that is reading skills of both sets. Even if you people had set B, even then you solve it again. Okay, I'll be sharing the PDF of both of the papers with you, right? So then you solve both of the papers. So I am not in a mood to discuss the answers right now with you. So section A, that is reading skills, I'm leaving right now, but only literature part we can discuss now. Okay, section A and B you solve first, then tomorrow we will discuss. Okay, now I'm coming to section B, that is literature part. Set B, section B, literature, question number 16. What did the two forms of art depict? Just a minute, children. Yes, children, sorry for this interruption. The 16th question is, what did the two forms of art depict? A perfect illusionistic likeness in Europe, the essence of inner life and spirit in Asia. I'm speaking all options. The children, those who had set A, they can also listen. What did the two forms of art depict? A option is a perfect illusionistic likeness in Europe, the essence of inner life and spirit in Asia. B option is a perfect illusionistic likeness in Asia, the essence of inner life and spirit in Europe. And C option is perfect art form in Asia and realness in Europe. And D option is it depicted nothing. So which one is correct option? Yes? A option. Okay. Anyone else who says which option is correct from here? Online students. So here A option was correct. What does the word Dao means? It means the both the path or the method and the mysterious works of the universe. This is B option. A is perfection, C is mystery, and D is royal. So what's the answer? B. What does terribly transient feat mean in the poem? So it is A option is her feet represent the mother who changed with time while the sea remained the same. So that's the correct answer over here. What is the poem or photograph about? Options are about poet's childhood memories, tribute to the poet's mother, poet's photograph, or poet's father. So here it is, answer is B option, the tribute to poet's mother. What happened after the goldfinch fed her young ones? The options are she flew away or she flew to the other side of the branch. C option is she stayed there, and D option is she took some rest in the nest. So what's the answer? B. She flew to the other side of the branch. 21st question is, identify transferred epithets used in the poem The Liburnum Top. So here transferred epithet is in option A, her barred face identity mask. B option is engine of a family. C is sleek as a lizard. And D is September sunlight. So answer is option A, her barred face identity mask. 22nd question is, when did the death-like tree become alive? 22nd option, the death-like tree became alive in the month of March or by the arrival of monsoon season or with the arrival of the goldfinch bird or with the arrival of sparrows. So the option C is correct. With the arrival of goldfinch bird, the death-like tree became alive. What is laburnum? It's only one option was sensible, that is tree with the yellow flowers, that is a D option. What happened to the laburnum tree when the bird flew away? What happened to the laburnum tree when the bird flew away? Its answer is it becomes calm, that is a D option is correct. How did the sparrows express their sorrow at the death of their grandmother? Option is B. They came and sat silently in the veranda. What made the grandmother unhappy about the author's new English school? 26th question. So its option is, A option is like the fact that she could no longer help him with the lesson. B option, because they were in the city. C, because she didn't understand English. D, because she didn't understand English and could no longer help him with the lessons. So it's a D option is correct. And maybe I guess A option might also have been corrected. A and D both might have been corrected. Where was the author's grandfather's portrait placed? It was hung above the mantelpiece. That is B option is correct. What change came in the grandmother's evening schedule? A option is correct. She collected the women of the neighborhood. What did they do to slow down the boat in the storm? So its B option is correct. Dropped the storm jib and lashed a heavy mooring rope. 30th question. What was the first indication of disaster? A option is correct. Around 6 p.m. when winds dropped and sky grew darker. 31st question. Who promoted the worship of Aten? That is a sunk disk. 31st question here. Amenhotep 4. Right? That is C option is correct. What name did Amenhotep 4 change to? That C option is correct. That is Akhenaten. What did Carter and his 33rd question now? What did Carter and his men do after cutting down his body? And its option is they placed it on the layer of sand in a wooden box. That is C option is correct. Okay, Carter. Yes. What sort of understanding did Murad mention with his horse? So was it mature, what is simple and honest, or complicated or difficult? B option, simple and honest. Where did the painter draw the attention in the painting? So the options are sun, palace, birds, or a cave at the foot of the mountain. D, the cave at the foot of the mountain. What happened when the painter entered the cave? So 36th question, what happened when the painter entered the cave? The entrance closed behind him, or the painting vanished, nothing happened, it was only a dream. So option A, the entrance closed behind him. What does the European figurative painting mean to the viewer? So was it an illusion, imagination, exactly as he sees it from a specific angle, or view of the painter? D option is correct over here. View of the painter. Who is the narrator of the story, The Summer of Beautiful White Horse? So who is the narrator? William Saroy or Aram or John Biro or Murad? So answer is Murad. D option. 39th question. What happened after the first indication of the disaster? So its answer is A only. A wave appeared vertical and almost twice the height of other waves. 39th A option. Letters to editor is an example of formal letter, informal, analytical, or factual. A option, that is formal. Notice writing is meant for public information. B option is correct. According to the prevailing rate, 24 costs or cost or costing or costed. So its answer will be B option, that is cost. The council has, that is C option. I dash working all afternoon and have just finished. So B option was correct, had been. Many children wrote have been over here, but mind it, we had to see the second part also, have just finished. So past was required, had been. The wise leader and politician has been assassinated. So B option is correct for 45th question. 46th question is, Arnav is writing a letter of inquiry. He wants to know the details of computer course. Now choose the correct option for writing the subject of the letter. So A option is very wrong regarding never start with ing form. Details of the course required, or inquiry regarding computer course, or details invited for admission. So it's C option is correct. Inquiry regarding computer course. C option. 47th question is, choose the option related to the organizing content. Here option is ask purpose of writing letter, self intro, things he wants to know, conclusion, or self introduction related to the purpose of writing letter, things he wants to know, telling what he would do if he likes the details, conclusion. So answer is B. Got it? So B option is correct for 47th question. 48th is, choose the option which is correct regarding the ending of the letter. So here the option is D. Please reply at the earliest. Okay. Why first is not correct? Waiting for the reply. So let's not start any sentence with waiting ing form. Second, looking forward to your favorable response. You're only asking to send you the information. You're not asking for any favorable, like, okay? So it's not asking them to agree with you. So C was, I will eagerly waiting for the response. Even that is not correct. Please reply at the earliest. Even that is correct. Which of these will be used as a form of salutation? So dear manager was correct. Okay. Then that is D option was correct for 49th question. For 50th question, I dashed this book since morning. I have been reading. That is B option was correct. Okay, children. So rest of the paper you solve. 11th set A we will solve tomorrow. Meanwhile, you people do the section A part, only A, on your notebooks. Section A of both set A and B. Right? So rest we will discuss tomorrow. Yes, if you have any personal issue, you can send me the message. I will give you the answer later on. Okay?